Yo, BJ Gajor with Men's Health, and sometimes hitting the wall is the best way to make progress. Get right in front of the wall with enough head distance so the arms are fully extended, can touch, and maintain good contact. We'll get in your push-up position, start with a wider stance, and the key is keep the hip shoulders square. You're gonna extend one arm, push, lock down. Other arm comes, maintain it, crunch the abs tight, walk it down and repeat, and then you'll switch sides each rep. Now, make it harder by doing a push-up first with nice elbow tuck, vertical forearm positioning, and then add the walk-up. Plug this into a total body circuit as a core move, or melt your face off as a finisher by going for 5 straight minutes, resting only as needed. Good luck, baby.